Just arrived in Vegas. This is what it looks like. Now just to get our bags. I'm coming to you from the Beachbody Core, which is the big summit store they set up and has everything that you could possibly want Beachbody. And I just wanted to give you a quick tour of what it looks like. So if you're debating on coming to Summit next year, you kind of see all the goodies that we get first access to. So here you go. All right, I won't show you the checkout line until the end. Okay. But remember, it's the first day, so it's really busy. Here you go. Okay, there's also a Shakeology part that I couldn't get. I'm actually in the back right now. So to kind of give you an idea, it's probably prettier from the front. Man, I'll try to add a couple pictures to the vlog, so make sure you check out sorryfitness.com. And I guess I'll show you the line, but don't freak out, okay? It'll all be okay.
See, now I'm gonna get a little personal. So I work out my underwear because I don't got time to be doing laundry like that. Unless I'm at a live event, of course. But when I finish C25, I'm like, I can literally wring out my underwear. Literally. It is that, because, and you would think like, oh, I'm not doing suicide jumps, I'm not doing like these crazy things, but sometimes the holds and the isolation that you do brings all the sweat, it gets your heart rate up, you're focused, like, you know, you're burning. I mean, it's just like, you know, I could talk about T25 all day. And I will say, to end this, because I know it's time to go, but the test group I had for T25 was amazing. I mean, these people's results were amazing. And one thing I attributed to is that 25 minutes is not overwhelming. So all of your customers out there, you will be able to generate more customers. Because I know, now I'm going to say it.
Hey guys, it's kind of loud in here. We're just going to start our first general session. It's starting to fill up. The line, even with us, it's not even full yet, was pretty long. Like, we are so excited as a whole group of 7,000 coaches. So I'm going to give you a little tour real fast.